like the maddest scientist in the world.
I heart